Thank you. Mine's running lean. I mean, weird. I think it's rich on the bottom, but I think it's lean on the main. So it's like when I hammer on it, it just sounds like that. You don't want to hold it too long.
Yeah, I moved it over here in the shade. Plus, that's kind of uphill there, so I didn't want to have to load the fucking quad up uphill.
Well, we'll get her dialed in. Yeah, I was in that 180, 150 as well. I wasn't really going, but I was giving her pretty good.
Even more.
Right.
Like, yeah. rich was the tile.
I wanted even more than this, though.
Well, yeah, that's even light. I mean, that looks a hell of a lot better, but it's still a little
light. Look like mine.
I wouldn't really mind it, just a... I'd fine-tune it after that.
Yeah, you'd rather be there and then bring it... Then you just got to fine-tune it down a little.
I don't know why the fucking thing is vibrating like that, though. I mean, so it's running a little bit better like that, but still. Have to look,
do some research what can cause them to vibrate.
I asked that Gil.
What did he say?
Nothing yet. I'll call fucking Blabby tomorrow.
Could be your old gas. Detonating.
I wonder how long them gas stations have that 110 sitting in there. You know?
That doesn't matter. That should matter. It's cool. Down under the gallon, cool. Yeah. That should fucking last forever. Better than anything. But better than a 5-gallon container.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, unfortunately, when I had that gas, it was like 100 degrees. But the garage stays cooler than outside. For sure.
Yeah.
The ringer is a rockin' dog, well, I'm not gonna... Sounds like some bullshit.